at these four things up.
Hit that dirt bike!
Or protecting money.
Got a command truck over here. SUV with a heavy gun.
Oh, damn. I forgot about that.
In an SUV with a heavy gun.
He runs over my other trip mine. Oh, he's not. Crap. Oh my god. No. Now they're in our vault. I think. No, they're not. Okay.
Oh, no. Evidence.
Start talking now.
We got the information out of the guy. Let's move on to position.
Cash is being taken from our vault.
Got you, Steve.
I hit a suspect. Time to start talking.
Talk.
Yeah, we got the guy to talk. Let's go get these guys.
that one.
Shotgun.
He's out.
Where are these guys spawning from? Oh, man. Aw, oh, come on. I could have switched to my pistol, but I had to find the guy. Okay, I'm gonna go back to sniping now.
Spotted a sniper.
Oh, they had a spawn beacon here. Where are you going to spawn? Come on, where are you going to spawn? Spawn. Spawn. I could have used my sniper on him. 18-4. That's good. Protect the vault.
Be advised, we have suspects at our vault.
Gotta protect it. With our lives.
Suspect down!
Be advised, our seized cash has been stolen.
Protect the vault with their lives. Oh damn, these niggas coming in with it. Hey, no, a chopper. I saw the bullet. I mean, I heard the shots.
Suspects have access to our vault.
What are you talking about? Z fishing.
Attack the chopper!
What are you talking about? I don't want to follow you to talk in chat. What? Weird. Okay.
Attack chopper over here.
If you don't want to follow me, that's fine.
Me.
He was on the floor. Oh my gosh, I didn't see him. Okay, thanks for telling me that. I'll change it. Get your ass.
Be advised, our vault has been breached.
I hit a suspect!
Anyways, thanks for telling me that. I didn't even know that was a thing.
Be advised, our cease cache has been stolen.
After this game.
Alright, gonna burn him out!
Follow. I swear, I didn't even know that was even an option.
Suspect is pinned down! You won't keep me alive.
Oh, there is a guy here.
I hit one of them.
Sneak up on hunter.
Got the charge placed.
Yeah, this game is fun. I mean, like, if you're a sports person...
All units, suspects have located our vault.
What? Okay, if you're a sports person, then you have to actually get into this. Because I know a lot of... I have a lot of sport friends that aren't into shooters. Other than GTA and 2K17, but I'm a shooter. I'm not a sports person. No, you could be all around. You could be all around game. But my preference is
I live for shooting.
Oh my god, it's a field of it. Dang it! Oh my gosh. I wanted assassinations or arrests, whatever. Oh, that's some bull. I'm trying to. I'm not a 2K person, so I don't know.
Tech shop.
Or basketball person. Yeah, I've played 2005 and 6 on the classic Xbox, but that doesn't count, really. I am a COD person. I am really good at COD, like Black Ops 2 and 1, and Modern Warfare, but if I had to pick, I'd say Battlefield, because, like, Battlefield has more action than COD. Like, COD, it's just too easy. Where Battlefield, you have a lot more stuff to do. Like, if you get Battlefield 4, Battlefield 4 Premium, like, Battlefield Premium for the for Hardline and for Battlefield 4. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Yeah, I'm just say Battlefield 4. I mean, Battlefield. Make it short, Battlefield has more options and things you could do than Call of Duty. I played all the CODs except the remastered and Infinite Warfare. PlayStation.